안녕하세요. Hello, fellow dives. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we've got some more covers from Ive X When the K. This is a shorter thing. I honestly thought this was like a teaser or something, but I think according to you guys, this is the legit thing. So I decided to watch it. Very curious to see what this is all about. I mean, we've got some amazing artists right here. What are they going to be saying? I don't know. I'm assuming that it's singing because it's a voice match. But this is the first time I'm seeing this, I think. Voice match. I don't recall watching this, like, whether it be I'm pretty sure I didn't do it. But, like, other artists either. So, yeah, this might be a first for me. So, I'm really looking forward to see what this is all about. So, shall we just jump straight into it? Here we go. Ooh, harmonies going straight in. Straight in. Oh, good for you. Oh no, oh no, my dead ear. Yeah! My deadly combo right there. Listen, Eugene. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. See the light when the sky meets the sea. It calls me. And no one knows how far it goes. Whoa. The wind in the sail of the sea stays behind me. Yo. One day I'll know. They actually sound really good. Together. Next gal and Ray. Oh no. Oh, Bangla's Ray is back. Once dragging her out, baby. Don't care if I sound crazy, but you'll never let me down. No, no. That's why when the sun's up, I'm staying. Still ain't in your bed saying, oh, 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 oh. Oh. Out of this time on my hands. Yo, they actually sound good. Now I see why it's called voice match. That's it? Oh, oh, oh. Strawberry moon, let's go! Okay. I really enjoyed that. The one thing I dislike is that it was freaking short. I'm sorry, but I need more. I actually need more. Wait, what is this? What does it say? Strawberry moon. Il. Purogo. Innin yunitun. Nugu? I don't know. I could read that for another 10 minutes. But yeah, this is way too short. This is, you know what? Let's listen to it again. Cuz that was way too short. Oh. The harmonies, man. She winked at me! No, Eugene. They actually picked people, I mean, the members that, like, have similar voices. Ooh. Which makes sense why it's called voice match. I want more. I legit want more. I'm sorry, but I want more. And this is such a perfect song for them. They actually sound so good. Oh man. God, please chill. Don't care if I sound crazy, but you'll never let me down. No, no, that's why when the sun's up, I'm staying. Still ain't in your bed saying, ooh, 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 ooh. Out of this time on my hands, might as well cancel our plans. Yeah, I can stay here for a lifetime. Ah, their lower register, man, is so good. They're talking about units, like, who do you think was better? Because, bro, if I had to pick, I legitimately don't know. They were also good. Like, legitimately also good. But if I'm going to be completely honest, though, like, Liz's... Liz's and Eugene's was really good, but... Wanyoung and Iso's, like, I don't know, it sounded so, like... Such a perfect song for them, and like their tone of voice just matched really well. It really had that like princessy vibes. I really, really liked it. But yeah, the only thing I disliked was that it's too short, man. It is way too short. Unless I was correct and this is sort of like a teaser and we're actually gonna get the full performances later. When the K, come on. I thought maybe like the comments would say something about that, but I guess not. Oh, I just started reading the description and it says vote for the unit singing the last song in this video. So like basically they want us to vote for the unit that we think should sing Strawberry Moon? Is that what it is? Because, bro, I'm gonna vote all of them. They sounded amazing as a full group. But, yeah. That's what it says right here. See, I did think that they were telling us to vote for something. I just wasn't sure. My Korean is actually not that bad. Sheesh! Oh, man. Nah, I'm not gonna vote here. Ah, wait. Nah, I don't know. I honestly don't know. They all sounded good. Because I was gonna say, like... Liz Eugene? Or Wani Iso? But at the same time... I feel like Ray... And Gael... could easily nail that. So, yeah, I don't know. But, yeah, it's either Eugene Liz or Iso and Wanyoung. But, yeah. Anyways. I hate doing this. I hate voting for a specific unit, bro. What is this? I'm not... Bro, it's not even important. I'm just gonna skip this. I'm not even voting. I am OT6. That's all it is. But yeah, anyways. I'm getting a wee bit tired right now. So I think I'm going to end it here. But once again, I'm just going to give a big thank you to everybody who's watching. That was supposed to be a heart, by the way. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, guys. Don't forget to check out the description, though, before leaving. There's going to be links to my Patreon, Twitch, and Discord. You don't want to miss those or join them. No, you should join them. There we go. But yeah, you do whatever. But with that said, thank you so much once again for watching. I'll see you guys in my next one. Annyeong.